My previous job was, I was a facility maintenance specialist. First thing I do is go for the coffee. Brain injury prevented me from working my job again. They helped me get a job at KBRW, helped me go to the hospital in Anchorage for my brain scan. Just hope to keep working, staying busy. I just hope to be around for my grandchildren, teach them stuff that my father taught me.